guys. This is Lindsey Pookie Foster with partywithpookie.com, and I have a Be Brilliant tip for you today. Okay, so let's say you've just made a crown for a little prince or princess, and it is now time to adjust it to put it on their head. Well, I have a tip to show you how to make it one size fits most. That's a lot more comfortable and quick. No sizing required. Okay, so say you have just finished your cute little crown, maybe something similar to this, and typically you would have the remaining inflated 260 to have to adjust it to their head. Well, we are going to get rid of that. So you have your crown, and then you're going to take another 260, whatever color you choose, and you're going to puff inflate this 260. And that just simply means you're just gonna put a little puff of air, just like that, tie it off. This will make it a little bit more comfortable and stretchy. And then you're just gonna take one end of your 260 and you'll secure that into one side of the crown. Take the other end and secure it to the other side. So this is what your back is gonna look like. And all you have to do is put it on the wearer's head like that. And ta-da! You now have a one size fits most crown. Super comfortable and cute. Can't wait for you to try it. And remember to always be brilliant with Betalatex.